You're not a wine snob.
No, I love wine. But
you're
I don't...
You're not like, oh, I could never have that with this, or this is my blah, but I...
No. What's important to me is that everyone that is at the table feels comfortable tasting the wine. So I always say, just taste it. See what it feels like. You can't say anything wrong.
Yeah. I wanted to see if you can tell the difference between boxed wine and a very expensive wine.
I accept that challenge.
Let's go. Let's take a try. We got Higgins over here.
You're not taxing.
All right, what's up, Don? Here we go.
All right, for this taste test.
Yes.
We have two different kinds of wine.
Two different kinds of wine.
One is very, very expensive.
Yeah, the other's
the other's...
Yes, we know. We just said this.
It's from a box.
That's correct.
Blindfolds, because the taste test blind are better.
But why would you even have blindfolds if the things aren't even labeled?
Put it on. This is number one. Number one.
This is like a misstep already.
All right, just put it on.
Why would you?
It's number one. You're going to smell it, and it's, you know it's not number one or else it'll be yellow, but this is number... Wine number one.
Grow up,
I can't wait to taste it.
First smell.
Grow up.
Smell number one.
Stop.
Smell
it. Yeah, it doesn't smell like number two. Wait, hold on.
Okay.
Hold on. Hold on.
All right, ready? Does it smell like number two?
Wait, I'm going to move... Stop. I'm going to move my nose into it.
Okay.
Stop doing that.
No, moving.
You don't move.
I'm not moving.
All right, you know, then don't move and just put it under my nose.
Okay.
Where is it?
Is it
yours.
Near me? All right, I can hear myself.
Okay.
All right.
Can I spin it? Can you spin it?
I'll spin it.
Are you spinning it?
I'm spinning it.
It doesn't smell like it's being spun. Good.
Okay, ready to taste it?
All right.
Taste. Okay, there you go.
What's wrong with you?
You know what? That was rude. That was rude.
Why would you? I even trust you?
Because I'm a child.
But why would
I am a child.
Down.
I accidentally spilled all over him on purpose.
I
will not do that again. I swear to you, I will not do that again. I won't spill any wine on you,
What happened?
I threw wine on him.
That was box wine, by the way.
All right.
I thought it was
pretty
good.
This is number two?
Yes. No, do not.
I will not. I swear to you.
Do not.
I will not do that. I promise you, I will not do that. Smell.
Mm-hmm.
Can you smell that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Mario, can you smell this?
I can't smell it yet.
Am I still smelling?
Yeah, smell that.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Why did I touch you?
Why would I
that
trust
was not
you?
Me! I did not do it. It was him!
Why would I trust you?
I did not do that. I would not do that to you.
I would not do that to you.
That was the expensive wine.
Yes, you're right. Jimmy's right. It was the expensive wine.
You guys, Mario.